If you live in parts of the Southwest or Southern California, this is probably a familiar sight. A massive wall of dust swallowing up everything in its path like something out of a science fiction movie. This is a dust storm. So what is a dust storm? What's a haboob? And what the heck causes those massive clouds of blowing desert sand anyway? Let's talk basics. The National Weather Service says a dust storm is a severe weather condition with strong winds and dust-filled air over an extensive area. Sometimes wind causes a minor dust storm that makes the air thick and hazy. But some storms are so intense that often there is a clearly defined wall of dust that can be seen from miles away. This dust can sometimes turn blue sky to orange. It's dramatic. Speaking of dramatic, haboobs can be very dramatic. The word is generally used to describe the most intense dust storms, one with walls of dust that can be miles wide and thousands of feet high. In Arizona, for example, those clouds are usually the result of outflow winds caused by downdrafts in a thunderstorm. That wall of dust can cause major issues, especially for drivers, as it can blow across roads and quickly drop visibility down to dangerously low levels. And visibility is, well, you know, important when you're operating a moving vehicle. Thankfully, dust storms usually only last a few minutes. So the next time you're out and you see a giant towering wall of dust coming your way, you won't be wondering, I wonder why this is happening. Instead, you can spend that energy hunkering down until it passes.